Where were we?
Ah, yes. Alhaitham told you he's a feeble scholar, did he? Well, that's a bold-faced lie.
Told you.
So his false modesty was just a facade to hide his true abilities?
Absolutely. He doesn't want others knowing his true strength.
Well, how strong is he? Stronger than you?
Of course not.
You know, I actually ran into him last week while I was in the desert looking for creative inspiration. He was going out there to study ancient runes anyway. Why didn't he travel with me? We could have split the cost. Frankly, however strong he is or isn't, you just don't want to mess with him.
I thought you'd have learned to think before you speak by now.
We didn't say anything bad. All positive, actually.
Surely you didn't drag me out just to play cards.
We didn't get that far yet. We were just debating how good you'd be in a fight.
You keep your cards close to your chest.
Not at all.
So you don't fight much?
Yeah, right. With his temper?
I don't need to fight. I only need to think. Everything is connected. All I have to do is find the weakest link, deal with the causal factors, and everything else tends to resolve itself.
The process of elimination.
Essentially, more time on contemplation, less time on execution. Simple, isn't it?
Not really.
Ugh, I knew we shouldn't have brought this up with you.
I thought my answer was quite engrossing. Boss, this is good wine. I'll have the same, please.